Good morning, children. Welcome to the English class. In the last video, I have told you the meaning of noun and its two types, that is common noun and proper noun. Kids, you know, common noun names a common person, place or a thing, whereas proper noun names a particular person, place or thing. Today, the main objective of this class is to give a brief introduction to collective nouns. Now, I will tell you the meaning of collective nouns. Collective nouns refer to one word that names a group of people, animal or things. Let us discuss some examples. Number one, an army of soldiers. The word army stands for the collection of soldiers. Therefore, army is a collective noun. Number two, a team of ducks. The word team stands for the collection of ducks. So, team is a collective noun here. Number three, a bunch of keys. The word bunch stands for the collection of keys. So, bunch is a collective noun here. Before starting with the exercise, I would tell you that common nouns, proper nouns and collective nouns are also known as concrete nouns. Means nouns which we can see. Now we will do some exercises related to collective noun. In this exercise, each sentence has a collective noun and another noun. We have to put them under the right column. Number one, read the sentence carefully. A mob of people attacked the police. Kids, the word mob stands for the collection of people and is therefore a collective noun. So, we will write mob under collective noun and people under other noun column. Now, read the next example. This is a bunch of keys. Here, the word bunch stands for the collection of keys. Therefore, bunch is a collective noun in this sentence. We will write bunch under collective noun and we will write keys under other noun column. Now, in the second exercise, you have to fill up with collective nouns. They have given you the options, heard, army, class. Kids, we will read the first filler. R dash consists of 40 pupils. As you know, class is a collective noun for the collection of pupils. So, we will write class here as a collective noun. Number two, and dash consist of soldiers. Kids, you know, army is a word that stands for the collection of soldiers. So, we will write army here as a collective noun. So, army is a collective noun here. Read the next example. We saw a dash of cattle in the field. Kids, you know, herd is a word that stands for the collection of cattle. So, we will write herd as a collective noun in this sentence. Students, I hope that you have understood the concept of collective nouns. Now, you can do exercise given in your elementary grammar book. Thank you.